Hi friends, today I'm going to show you how to make a jasmine flower garden headband. Let's get started. To make it, we need a super fine weight yarn and a 1.5mm crochet hook. First, we need to make a slip knot. Then we will make 137 chains. Keep in mind that it should be a multiple of 12 plus 5 to make this pattern. After having 137 chains, I'm going to make a double crochet to the 7th chain from our hook. Chain 2, skip 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next chain. Chain 2, skip 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next chain. Repeat this to the end of the row. To make the second row, make a chain of 5. Turn your work. Skip first 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 1. Make a puff to horizontally double crochet without pulling through on loops. Skip 2 chains, make 1 puff to the next double crochet without pulling through on loops. Skip 2 chains, make 1 puff to the next double crochet. Yarn over and pull through on loops of 3 puffs. Chain 1 to secure. Chain 1. Make a puff to the flower loop. Chain 1 to secure. Skip 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2. Skip 2 chains, make 1 double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 1. Make a puff to the recently double crochet with so pull through on loops. Skip 2 chains, make 1 puff to the next double crochet. 2 chains, make 1 puff to the next double crochet. Yarn over and pull through on loops of 3 puffs. Chain 1 to circle. Chain 1. Make a puff to the flower loop. Chain 1 to circle. Skip 2 chains. Make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Repeat the pattern to the end of the row. To make the third row, make a chain of 5. Turn your work, skip first 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2. Make a puff with a one through to the flower loop. Pull through 8 loops. Yarn over and pull through 2 loops. Chain 2. Make a puff with a pull through to the flower loop. Pull through 8 loops. Yarn over and pull through 2 loops. Chain 2, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2, skip 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2, make a puff with a pull through to the flower loop. Pull through 8 loops. Yarn over and pull through 2 loops. Chain 2. Make a puff with a pull through to the flower loop. Pull through 8 loops. Yarn over and pull through 2 loops. Chain 2. Make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2, skip 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet, repeat the pattern to the end of row. To make the 4th row, make a chain of 5. Turn your work, skip first 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2, skip 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2, skip 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 1, make a puff with a pull through to the recently double crochet. Skip 2 chains, make a puff with a pull through to the next double crochet. skip two chains, make a puff with the wool through to the next double crochet. Yarn over and pull through all loops of 3 puffs. Chain 1 to circle. Chain 1. Make a puff to the flower loop. Chain 1 to circle. Skip 2 chains. Make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Make 2 chains. Skip 2 chains. Repeat the pattern to the end of the row. To make the 5th row, make a chain of 5. Turn your work, skip first 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2, skip 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2, skip 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2, make a puff with the wool through to the flower loop. Yarn over and pull through 8 loops. Yarn over and pull through 2 loops. Chain 2, make a puff with the wool through to the flower loop. Yarn over and pull through 8 loops. Yarn over and pull through 2 loops. Chain 2, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2, skip 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Repeat the pattern to the end of the row. To make the 6th row, make a chain of 5. Turn your work, skip for 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2, skip 2 chains, make a double crochet to the next double crochet. Repeat the pattern to make 2 chains, skip 2 chains, make a double crochet to the end of the row. Now we will start to make the closer part. Rotate from the right to the left. Make 2 chains. Make 2 half double crochets to the chain space. skip the double crochet, make two half double crochets to the chest space, repeat the pattern to the end of the row. To make the second row, chain 2, make half double crochet to each half double crochet until the end of the row. We will make a total of 10 half double crochet rows. After having 10 half double crochet row, chain 1, rotate, make slip stitch until we reach the headband body. Then, when we reach the headband body, make 2 single crochets to the chain space, skip 1 double crochet, make 2 single crochets to the chain space, repeat the pattern to the end of the row. At the end of the row, make 1 single crochet to the chain space, make 2 single crochets to the third chain of the chain of 5. Rotate from the right to the left. Chain 2, make 2 half double crochets to the chain space. Skip 1 double crochet, make 2 half double crochets to the chain space. Repeat the pattern to the end of the row. Repeat to make half double crochet rows until we have a total of 7 rows. After having 7 half double crochet rows, chain 1, turn your work, make 2 single crochets to 2 half double crochets. Chain 3, skip 3 half double crochets, make 1 single crochet to the next half double crochet. Make sure that your button fits this hole. Make 1 single crochet to the next half double crochet. Chain 3, skip 3 half double crochets. Make 2 single crochets to the next 2 half double crochets. Make 1 single crochet row and 2 half double crochets row to finish this closed part. Then we rotate from the right to the left, make slip stitches until we reach the headband body. Then we make 2 single crochets to the chain space. Skip 1 double crochets, make 2 single crochets to the chain space, Repeat the pattern to the end of the headband body. Now we reach the headband closure, we will start making the border. Make 3 chains, skip 2 chains, make 1 single crochet to the next chain. Make 3 chains, skip 2 chains, make 1 single crochet to the next chain. Repeat the pattern around the closure part. Now we reach the headband body, we will make the border for it. Just chain 2, make a puff of 3 to the same loop. Chain 1 to circle, chain 1, skip 2 chains, make a single crochet to the next double crochet. Chain 2, make a puff of 3 to the same loop. Chain 1 to circle, chain 1, skip 2 chains, make a single crochet to the next double crochet. Repeat the pattern until we reach the closure part. Now we reach the closer part, we will make border for it. Just make 3 chains, skip 2 chains, make 1 single crochet to the next chain. Make 3 chains, skip 2 chains, make 1 single crochet to the next chain. Repeat the pattern around the closer part. Now we reach the headband body, we will make the border for it. Just chain 2, make a puff of 3 to the same loop. Chain 1 to circle, chain 1, skip 2 chains, make a single crochet to the next double crochet, chain 2, make a puff of 3 to the same loop. Chain 1 to circle, chain 1, skip 2 chains, make a single crochet to the next double crochet. Repeat the pattern until we reach the closer part. After finishing the closer part, slip stitch to the first single crochet of the closer part, fasten off, weave in the ends. The final work is sewing the patterns to the headband. I have finished the headband. Thanks for watching. See you soon in the next video and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!